A non-linear chemical system is exemplified by an isothermal CSTR. B. Mixer. C. Non-isothermal CSTR. D. None of these. The correct answer is non-isothermal CSTR. The frequency response of a first-order system has a phase shift with lower and upper bounds given by A2, B22, C20, D02. The correct answer is 02. Gas chromatography is used for the measurement of A. temperature, B. pressure, C. concentration, D. flow rate. The correct answer is concentration. Which of the following thermocouples can measure the maximum temperature? A. platinum rhodium, B. tungsten molybdenum, C. chromel alumel, D. iron constantan. The correct answer is tungsten molybdenum. Radiation pyrometers as compared to thermocouples. A. has a slower speed of response. B. can measure higher temperature. C. can't measure the temperature of moving objects. D. is more affected by corrosive atmosphere. The correct answer is can measure higher temperature. Liquid flow rate in a small channel is best measured by an A. weir, B. pitot tube, C. vein meter, D. vein to rim meter. The correct answer is pitot tube. Specific gravity of a liquid cannot be measured by an A. anemometer, B. specific gravity bottle, C. pycnometer, D. hydrometer. The correct answer is anemometer. Temperature scale assigns 0 to the ice point and 80 to the steam point. A. Celsius, B. Rankine, C. Reaumur, D. Fahrenheit. The correct answer is Reaumur. Dead zone is the A. same as time constant, B. same as transportation lag, C. maximum change in the variable that does not change the reading of the instrument, D. none of these. The correct answer is maximum change in the variable that does not change the reading of the instrument. Which of the following thermometers is not suitable for distant reading up to 60 meters? A. vapor pressure thermometer, B. mercury in glass thermometer, C. constant volume gas thermometer, D. resistance thermometer. The correct answer is mercury in glass thermometer. Degree to which an instrument indicates the changes in measured variable without dynamic error is called its A. speed of response, B. reproducibility, C. fidelity, D. static characteristics. The correct answer is fidelity. Thermistors are made of A. ultrapure metals, B. metal oxides, C. iron copper alloys, D. nickel chromium alloys. The correct answer is metal oxides. A barometer measures the pressure. A. absolute, B. gauge, C. absolute as well as gauge, D. dynamic. The correct answer is absolute. Humidity of air can be determined by A. A. chromatograph, B. Sling psychrometer, C. mass spectrometer, D. polarimeter. The correct answer is Sling psychrometer. Thermocouple in a thermal well behaves as a true A. first order system, B. second order system overdamped, C. multiple first order system, D. second order system underdamped. The correct answer is multiple first order system. The transfer function for APD controller is AKC1DS, BKC11DS, CKCDS, DKCDS. The correct answer is KC1DS. Board diagram is a plot of A. log AR versus log F and versus log F, B. log AR versus F and log versus F, CAR versus log F and versus log F. D. None of these. The correct answer is log AR versus log F and versus log F. Working principle of disappearing filament type optical pyrometer is based on the A. Wien's law, B. Seebeck effect, C. Kirchhoff's law, D. Peltier effect. The correct answer is Wien's law. Strain gauge uses an electrical conductor wire which, when elastically stretched, increases in length and reduces in diameter. Both these dimensional changes result in the electrical resistance of the wire. A. No change. B. Decrease. C. Increase. D. Exponential decrease. The correct answer is increase. Pick out the wrong statement. A. Proportional controller is normally used for level control in industrial applications. B. CSTR can be considered as a distributed parameter system. C. Distributed parameter approach gives partial differential equation. D. Nonlinear behavior is exemplified by an on-off controller. The correct answer is CSTR can be considered as a distributed parameter system. Range of hydrogen gas constant volume thermometer is C. A. 10 to 20. B. 0 to 100. C. 100 500. D. 400 1000. The correct answer is 0 to 100. The initial value T0 of the unit step response of the transfer function S1 to S1 is A. 0. B. 1 2. C. 1. D. 2. The correct answer is 1 2. D. Of a vapor pressure thermometer is a primary element. A. Pointer. B. Burden tube. C. Bulb. D. None of these. The correct answer is bulb. The time constant of a first order process with resistance R and capacitance C is A. RC. B. RC. C. RC. D. 1 RC. The correct answer is RC. A sinusoidal variation in the input passing through a linear first order system. A. Becomes more oscillatory frequency increases. B. Becomes less oscillatory frequency decreases. C. Gets amplified magnitude increases. D. Gets attenuated magnitude decreases. The correct answer is gets attenuated magnitude decreases. Nitrogen gas constant volume thermometer is suitable for measuring a temperature of C. A. 0 100. B. 0. C. 100. D. 50. The correct answer is 100. Pick out the most suitable instrument for measuring temperature in the range of 40 to 425 C. A. Mercury thermometer. B. Bimetallic thermometer. C. Radiation pyrometer. D. None of these. The correct answer is bimetallic thermometer. Accurate temperature measurement performance of a radiation pyrometer cannot be affected if the A. Enhancement or attenuation of radiation occurs in the sighting path. B. Object and surrounding are at almost the same temperature. C. Object has varying emissivity. D. Object is transparent. The correct answer is object and surrounding are at almost the same temperature. Relationship between absorption evolution of heat at the thermocouple junctions and the current flow in the circuit is given by effect. A. Peltier. B. Thomson. C. Seebeck. D. None of these. The correct answer is Peltier. Configuration of Burden spring tube is never made of shape. A. Circular. B. Semicircular. C. Helical. D. Spiral. The correct answer is circular. Thermodynamic Celsius scale of temperature measurement is A. Defined on the basis of melting point of ice and evaporation temperature of water vapor. be defined on the basis of melting point of ice and condensation temperature of water vapor. C. Having an interval of 100 between ice point to steam point. D. Both B and C. The correct answer is both B and C. According to board stability criterion, a system is unstable if the open loop frequency response exhibits an amplitude ratio exceeding unity at frequency for which phase lag is A. 0, B. 45, C. 90, D. 180. The correct answer is 180. In a closed-loop system, the process to be controlled is an integrating process with transfer function L2S. The controller proposed to be used in an integral controller with transfer function 1T1S. When a step change in set point is applied to such a closed-loop system, the controlled variable will exhibit A. Overdamped response, B. Underdamped response, C. Undamped response, D. Unstable response. The correct answer is underdamped response. Measurement of pressure in ammonia reactor is done by A. Burden gauge, B. U-tube manometer, C. Inclined tube manometer, D. Pirani gauge. The correct answer is burden gauge. The fluid used in hydraulic controller is A. Water, B. Steam, C. Air, D. Oil. The correct answer is oil. Flow rate of a river is measured by an A. Pitot tube, B. Vein meter, C. Kenison nozzle, D. Open weir. The correct answer is vein meter. Which of the following thermocouple materials does not contain nickel? A. Alumel, B. Chromel, C. Constantin, D. None of these. The correct answer is none of these. Flow rate of those fluids which are insensitive to changes in their density, viscosity or flow velocity profile can be best measured by A. Magnetic flow meter, B. Pitot tube, C. Flow nozzle type flow meter, D. Turbine flow meter. The correct answer is magnetic flow meter. Identify an unbounded input from inputs whose transfer functions are given below. A. 1, B. 1s, C. 1s2, D. 1s21. The correct answer is 1s2. A control system is unstable if the open loop frequency response exhibits an amplitude ratio exceeding unity at the crossover frequency. This is criterion A. Board stability, B. Nyquist, C. Routh stability, D. None of these. The correct answer is board stability. Feed forward controller accounts for the changes A. Set point, B. Load, C. Both AB, D. Neither A nor B. The correct answer is load. Which thermocouple can be used to measure a temperature of around 1400 C? A. Copper Constantin, B. Aluminium Chromel, C. Platinum Platinum Rhodium, D. None of these. The correct answer is Platinum Platinum Rhodium. Which of the following filled system expansion thermometer has the capability to measure the lowest temperature? A. Mercury in glass thermometer, B. Mercury in steel thermometer, C. Alcohol in glass thermometer, D. Fused metal Na or K in steel thermometer. The correct answer is alcohol in glass thermometer. Concentration of sugar solution can be determined by the A. Polarimetry, B. Flame photometry, C. Emission spectroscopy, D. Oscillometry. The correct answer is polarimetry. In a single tank system, the transfer function of to inlet flow rate is 1TS1. A. Outlet flow rate, B. Level, C. Both AB, D. Neither A nor B. The correct answer is outlet flow rate. Which of the following cannot measure a temperature of 1600°C? A. Platinum resistance thermometer. B. Thermocouple. C. Photoelectric pyrometer. D. Radiation pyrometer. The correct answer is platinum resistance thermometer.